Everybody get extras around here, fringe benefits. Everybody travel from place to place and kick it with each other, and every place is like home.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
I'm from the bottom, now I'm coming for the top.
For the
so shorty, I don't want that hit, I want the top.
I want the neck.
When it come to hate, a nigga get a lot.
I get a lot.
So I'm just getting bread and getting niggas shot.
Ba-ba-ba.
Fuck the fame in this game, I want the crop.
I
get that money and I blow it like it's hot. They be like, Lito, boy, you starting like your pop.
Like my what?
But he ain't never been this up, you need to stop.
Bitch, I'm
they say that money talk, well, bitch, my money sharp.
My money sharp.
If we ain't talking money, what we talking about?
What you talking about?
I'm eating good, check out these carrots in my mouth.
In my mouth.
All gold like a nigga from the south.
Bling, bling.
I got a lot of bitches, I don't have a spouse.
I don't have a spouse.
Don't put my hands on them, but I kick them out.
Just kick them out.
Young and thug and mama put me out the house.
Oh, man.
Had pounds in the closet, pistols in the couch.
God damn.
I'm from the bottom, now I'm coming for the top.
For the check.
So shorty, I don't want that hit, I want the top.
I want the neck.
When it come to hate, a nigga get a lot.
I get a lot.
So I'm just getting bread and getting niggas shot.
Ba-ba-ba.
I'm from the bottom, now I'm coming for the top.
For the check.
So shorty, I don't want that hit, I want the top.
I want the neck.
When it come to hate, a nigga get a lot.
I get a lot.
So I'm just getting bread and getting niggas shot.
Ba-ba-ba.
Like I'm thugging to a nigga out of breath.
Already know.
Free facts, that's my motherfucking left.
That's my crowd.
We used to ball out and lead a club a mess.
Blowing dough.
Buying rolls till it wasn't nothing left.
Shut them out.
I can't go till a nigga need a rest.
I need a rest.
I ball hard, man, a nigga need a rest.
I need a rest.
Haters watching, but look, I ain't even pressed.
I ain't even pressed.
They say I'm fly, I be like, I ain't even dressed.
I ain't even dressed.
I'm in the drop top, I'm feeling like I'm Scooty.
Like
I'm about to hit the strip club and make a movie.
Make a show.
I need a bad bitch, you know a nigga choosy.
Nigga choosy.
But she just got a boop boop bustin' like a Uzi.
Like a Uzi.
Man, I be thuggin', I'm a hoolie.
I'm a goon.
Don't even hit the club if I ain't got the tool.
I keep a broom.
Sister young and wifey had it in her Louis.
In the bag.
I'm putting on, if you don't like it, nigga, sue me.
I know you mad.
I'm from the bottom, now I'm coming for the top.
For the check.
So shorty, I don't want that hit, I want the top.
I want the neck.
When it come to hate, a nigga get a lot.
I get a lot.
So I'm just getting bread and getting niggas shot.
Ba-ba-ba.
I'm from the bottom, now I'm coming for the top.
For the check.
So shorty, I don't want that hit, I want the top.
I want the neck.
When it come to hate, a nigga get a lot.
I get a lot.
So I'm just getting bread and getting niggas shot.
Ba-ba-ba.
The only message that I got from motherfuckers is to win. Have ambition, don't stop. Don't let nobody tell you what the fuck you can and can't do. Don't what let no motherfuckers say what you will and won't be. And you gotta look in the mirror and be your own ambition. Imagine going setting out to do something, and then you don't have no measuring stick. You feel me? So you don't have no way. If don't nobody got a car in your fucking neighborhood, you could easily fall into the fucking lackadaisical comfort zone of, oh yeah, I just kept this brand new fucking charger, I'm the man. Nigga, that's a motherfucking charger. That's not nothing, nigga. You feel me? So you gotta have it. You gotta look in the mirror, and it take a special type of nigga. That's why I won't take nothing else than being treated special. I work hard for this. That's a fact. If nobody in your neighborhood got motherfucking a big eight, that's 125 grams, nigga. If nobody ever had a big eight and you motherfucking come through with 100 grams, 125 grams, you could feel like you goddamn Pablo Escobar. You motherfucking kingpin. No, that ain't it. You gotta want more. It's more out of life, nigga. That's a fact. I don't get caught up and get comfortable once I do little accomplishments and shit like that. Because with something that's big to you, is nothing to somebody else. And that's why I'm in competition. I'm not in competition with niggas who got less than me, nigga. I want to be in competition with niggas who got more.